Hey guys, I hope you're taking advantage of this beautiful weather today. I'm getting out just safely, of course, use social distancing. I'm even going to wear gloves to do my workout here, incorporating these bleachers. So just follow along with me. We're going to do a circuit. I'm going to have four movements, and we're just going to do one round together, 10 repetitions for each thing. And so if you're not outdoors or don't have access to like the bleachers or like a picnic table, you can always use whatever you've got at home. Maybe a chair, something else creative. So we'll go ahead and just get right into it. We're gonna do 10 reps for each movement, and in your future rounds, if you feel like you wanna challenge yourself more, you can always increase the reps or drop it down and decrease along the way. So first movements, we're gonna do step ups with a little hip kick back here. So this is one, press through your heel, two, three. Walking planks and add a push-up in between. So setting yourselves up, nice flat back, shoulders over wrists. We're just gonna walk to either side and push up. That's one, two, three, four, five. Let's go the other way. Six, seven, eight, more movement to go. We are going to do our tricep dips. So this will work triceps and the chest. So just align yourself to where the back stays pretty close towards your support here. So we're lowering down, exhale, push. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. All right, see if you can go for that 2 to 3 more times, everybody. Stay safe.